This video is of me doing a complete blood count manual diff. I put a dollop of blood from the tube onto the slide, and then I slide this one across, and it should come out looking like a bullet. This one was actually a little thick, but it's okay. It'll still work. And then I stain it, and after you stain it, it comes out looking like this. It was kind of hard to record this, but here you go.